Mr. Kayla's association and collaboration with many other high-profile musicians. But for many of us, he embodies the soundtrack of the anti-apartheid movement. And he is therefore so important to all of us who have the association with the anti-apartheid movement. Here, many years later, still speaking through his wonderful music, it is with great honour that we welcome Hugh Masekela.